What is the role for robot-assisted surgery? Well, now we're getting into the second generation of robots, and it does make it so that you can make very precise cuts and reproduce normal anatomy. That's what surgeons want to do. We want to reproduce normal anatomy. So these robots now can make absolutely perfect cuts that fit the implants perfectly, and the knee is then balanced well. And it really is a game changer as far as joint replacement goes.